going to demonstrate how to mount a model loudspeaker. Loudspeaker has a magnet, produces a field across here, and a cone with a coil attached to it that will be moved up and down to produce sound waves. The things you need are fizzy drinks bottle to make the cone and the coil holder, enameled copper wire, 36 SWG, 0.19mm diameter, works well. You need a source of sound, music, something that will drive speakers, so a music system that you can plug speakers into, not just a phone that you'd plug headphones into. And you need a magnet. These are 20mm diameter by 5mm thick rare earth magnets. There is a safety hazard with these. They can affect mobile phones. They can affect things like pacemakers. But also, if they collide, they can shatter into very sharp fragments. We put them on tin lids, which helps reduce any collision when they collide. Right, start with the bottle and make an incision where it just becomes parallel sided, and then cut around the bottle about the same height as the cone, perhaps a little bit higher. Remove the lid, and this little plastic bit gets on there and get in the way. We can remove that. Clean a couple of centimetres at the end of the wire, remove the enamel, and get a contact with the copper. I'm using Henry Croft to do that. And then pull up about half a metre of wire and start wrapping it around the neck of the bottle. And we're going to do 100 turns. Turns with 36 SWG copper wire will give a resistance of about 6 ohms. Most speakers about 8 ohms. You don't really want to go any lower than 4, otherwise you risk damaging the amplifier. 6 ohms seems to work okay, and it's 100 turns is a nice easy number to remember, and most people can manage to count to 100. I can't, so I'm going to finish there. Another half metre to connect the other end, and we can snip through. To stop the coil and twirling, twist the wires together and feed them through a plastic cylinder. Should be able to push the cone. cone into there so that next it's just above bench height, about 5 millimetres above, about the thickness of the mat. And just make sure we've got the other ends cleaned, clear of enamel as well. Sit it on the magnet so that it is, the magnet is sitting just in the neck of the bottle. The coils should be just above the magnet and connect to the speaker connections. Now I've got crocodile clip connections because they are quite difficult, which is the thing you have most difficulty with, is the connection to the music system. I had to stop the recording there because I'd forgotten to turn the music centre on and get a CD. I haven't touched the speaker since I put it down. There's a second one that we made earlier, connected to the speaker sockets on the back. And if we press play, got a bit of a connection problem on the second speaker. I guarantee we can get it working if we spend a bit more time. And that's our speaker that we couldn't get working.